A Course in Miracles, Workbook for Students, Lesson 87. Our review today will cover these ideas. 73. I will, there be light. I will use the power of my will today. It is not my will to grope about in darkness, fearful of shadows and afraid of things unseen and unreal. Light shall be my guide today. I will follow it where it leads me, and I will look only on what it shows me. This day I will experience the peace of true perception. These forms of this idea would be helpful for specific application. This cannot hide the light I will to see. You stand with me in light. Name. In the light, this will look different. 74. There is no will but God's. I am safe today because there is no will but God's. I can become afraid only when I believe that there is another will. I try to attack only when I am afraid. And only when I try to attack can I believe that my eternal safety is threatened. Today I will recognize that all this has not occurred. I am safe because there is no will but God's. These are some useful forms of this idea for specific applications. Let me perceive this in accordance with the will of God. It is God's will you are his son, name, and mine as well. This is part of God's will for me, however I may see it.